We wanted to try a different method of flushing out this underfloor heating circuit. It's the non-barrier. It blocks up over years. We want to retain as chemicals. So what we've done is we've just rigged up this inline filter. It's just a normal water filter. But you can see we've just done one circuit. What it's caught. Oh my God. Can you come up close and have a look on that at the bottom? Now, I don't know if it's magnetic or non-magnetic, but what I do know is this filter has picked it up. I might get a magnet on it and we'll see. But it's definitely done its job, and I'll show you whilst I've got this replacement filter. That's the replacement filter. It's definitely doing its job.